So where I'm standing currently is an area called Takofiano, and the suburb of Kichima in the Bono East region. Of course, the people here are complaining about how floods over the years been affecting them. It's about 7 p.m. here, and after some rains that lasted for about 2 hours, they all have to get out of their homes because the place is entirely flooded. They are calling on authorities to come to their aid immediately by constructing gutters along this area to prevent their homes from collapsing in the future.
So we are talking now from Tamale Station, Babia Jenny for no sonu ba na babe. Ababa full stop or Babia a dancing into Fiena or
the rainwater travels from Tamale Station and ends here, so the entire area is being flooded and the people are still whipping out water. We don't have any help. This is what we go through any time it rains. We don't even know the whereabouts of our children. A community like Takofiano without drains. That means our rooms will be turned into gutters. We are all NPP members, so we appeal to them so that we do not witness what happens in Accra here.
Abai, enkwala ne suku ko nyina akofom. Echina enkwala suku atare a wo mohyede.
Tomorrow we don't know how the children will be able to go to school. All their uniforms has been washed away by the rains, including their footwear. So we are pleading for help. Please come to our aid. When it rains in the morning, we are unable to go to school. When you come here in the morning after downpour, you will see school children all over.
So all their hope now is on government to come to their aid by helping them construct gutters in the area to save them from having their homes collapsing as a result of floods.
Ukrainian meaning se amwa amma high down the bedroom.
Our homes will collapse if care is not taken. We can see that the structures are even on danger zone. And our children are also heavily affected. We experience this annually. We are unable to even cook because our rooms are filled with water. Where are we going to sleep tonight? The situation isn't any different here at Sabonzongo, also a suburb of Techima. We met the people here whipping out rainwater from their homes. Our rooms are filled with water and we are living here with crocodiles. So we have to whip out the water gradually. Our leaders have to come here and have a look at what we are going through so they can help us, else we are really suffering. For today, we have to seek shelter elsewhere. We can only sleep here after 2 or 3 days. We are living here with the crocodiles and we are afraid, but what can we do? We only have to pray. They however have to do this with extra care because they say they spotted a number of crocodiles in the rainwater.
Right, so the people here are trying their possible best to ensure that they get this crocodile out of this place. It's rained for some hours and the lights has also gone off. It's about 8 p.m. Here in Techima, and they are trying their possible best to ensure that this particular crocodile has been taken out of this particular place. So we are following them. We want to see what will actually happen.
After some few hours, the people here are convinced that the crocodile has moved to a different location. The crocodiles come from a nearby river. They come here whenever it rains heavily.
The same issue may happen.
For the people here, all they appeal to authorities is to come to their aid before something terrible happens. We have reported to those in authority that nothing is happening. You've seen it yourself. We've been driving the crocodiles away together. Now we don't know what to do. Only God can save us, so you also have to help us. A crocodile may harm someone's child or even the parent. There are more than five. I have seen about five myself. And we've also seen two. We are living with them here, so we need your help. We need help as soon as possible, even if it is tomorrow. The government or those in authority must come to our aid. Else, all our homes will collapse.
Crocodiles in this particular river, they say they've seen about five of them this evening. So all they are pleading on authorities is to come to their aid before something terrible happens. This is Sabun Zungu, also a suburb of Kichiman here in the Bunu East region. My name is Anna Sabun, reporter.
I got one.